Hey guys.
You there, bounty hunter. We want a word with you.
Welcome back to Xortz Play Star Wars The Old Republic, bounty hunter, and right off the bat, here's some dudes that apparently want a word with me.
What are you supposed to be?
I'm Vor. This is my sister Vi.
We've come to collect a debt from you, and we expect payment in full. We Corellians are very particular about our debts.
I don't think I know you
guys. You killed our brother Vex, you pile of scum! You got anything to say for yourself?
Take off before you regret it.
We're not afraid of you, and neither was Vex. He was the galaxy's best gunfighter.
He was that Corellian bank robber on Hutter, right? The fast draw guy.
You couldn't take him in a stand-up fight, so you shot him in the back. Now you're going to pay the price.
The name Taro Blood ring a bell? He told us how you slaughtered Vex and then killed the old man, Brayden, when he discovered your crime.
Brayden? I can't believe even Taro would stoop that low.
This pair of Corellians are nothing but Taro's pawns.
Enough, let's fry the scum and be done with it.
You're dead!
Oh, come on, guys, really? Well, this'll be a quick fight. How about some roast Corellian for dinner? Poor stupid kids. Off we go to Nash Shaddaa. Yeah. Nope. We're on Balmorra.
Durr.
Look, even I can have a brain fart, alright? Alrighty. Get our story quest here.
Oh my god.
Stop with the lag. Come on. Alright. Training. Bebe.
Old timer like me got a lot of tricks for sale. Come back, you might learn something.
Will do.
Okay. In we go.
Welcome to the office of Lieutenant Major Perel. I am ODX-9. How may I be of assistance?
Perel sent for me, didn't he tell you?
That's odd. I have no record of an appointment in my scheduling databanks. If I may inquire, with whom do I have the pleasure of speaking?
I'm a bounty hunter. That's all you need to know.
A bounty hunter? Oh, how interesting. I don't believe I've ever met one of you. My sincerest apologies, but the Lieutenant Major is currently in a meeting and cannot be disturbed. Thank you for visiting Lieutenant Major Perel's office. Have a pleasant day.
You're dead, fella.
What was that racket? ODX. ODX, answer me, you worthless piece of junk. Who's out there?
I got your encoded request, Perel.
What encoded request? What are you talking about? Ah, of course. I understand. Now give me a moment to unlock the door.
Mako didn't like that. So let's make Lieutenant Major a very satisfied customer.
She didn't like me blasting that droid at all.
My apologies for the poor welcome. I never informed that idiot droid I was hiring a bounty hunter. I'm assistant to the naval attaché of the governor of Balmorra. I specialize in intelligence gathering.
Master is wise and powerful.
This is Mergear, an amusing gift from a friend on Drummond Cass. What she lacks in intelligence, she makes up for in entertainment value.
You're fucking her.
Business, shall we? My superior, Colonel Sartius, is an incompetent fool. I toil in his shadow, though his job should rightfully be mine.
I kill him, you get a promotion.
If only it were that simple. Unfortunately, my superior is popular with the right people. But what's most infuriating is that Colonel Sartius has the full confidence of Admiral Ivanus. Colonel Sartius remains in power because he excels at hiding his gross incompetence from the Admiral. But we are going to tear down that facade.
The Colonel loses his job. Admiral Ivanus comes here and gives you a promotion.
We're going to work well together. I can tell. I want you to create problems for Colonel Sartius. Problems I'm confident he can't deal with. Your missions will involve plenty of mayhem and destruction. And the pay is quite generous. Interested?
Generous pay is my favorite term.
Excellent. We speak the same language, then. Your first target is the Okara droid factory. Before the Empire invaded Balmorra, we sabotaged the facility, turning the droids into crazed killing machines. Colonel Sartius is very close to deciphering the facility's control codes. If he does, it will bring the droids fully under the Empire's control. The Colonel cannot be allowed such a victory. I sent a data slicer to enter a code scrambling virus into the facility's computer system.
What's the problem?
The security team escorting the slicer was killed by the facility's droids. Now the slicer is trapped inside. The slicer refuses to input the virus until I send a rescue team. I'm sending you. The slicer's name is Zalia. Force her to input the virus into the system. Then eliminate her. No loose ends. We'll have more business to discuss when you return.
All right. That is a man with a lot of ambition and a furry fetish. All right, let's go. All right, back in Sobrick. Gonna turn this quest in. Talk to a creepy dude. Oh my god. Don't start this shit. Don't start this. All right, there we go. Oh, Jesus. Get into the thing. All right. I'll come see you in a second. Yup. Lieutenant Major Perel.
Welcome back. I take it everything went well, and the Okara droid factory is running smoothly? And what about Zalia? I trust that slicer won't be a problem.
What slicer, Lieutenant Major?
Ah, yes. What slicer, indeed. The Admiral will soon see my worth.
Master is so wise.
Remain silent, my pet, or I shall discipline you again. And you don't want that, do you?
Something's not right about her.
Here is your payment for taking care of the slicer, my friend. Excellent work. Your next assignment concerns the local fauna. Colonel Sartius is responsible for keeping our citizenry safe from the deadly colicoids infesting this planet.
Never heard of these colicoids before.
Colicoids are vicious, giant, insect-like creatures that devour anything in their path. Their exact origin on Balmorra is unclear. After the Empire's invasion, the Balmorrans released mutated colicoids into the wilderness. The creatures successfully bred and have become a plague on the population. The colicoids have become almost docile in recent months. Attacks are down all across the planet. That makes Colonel Sartius look like he's got this plague under control. But we know better, don't we?
You want to stir up these creatures, make them angry.
Precisely. The only thing to do with docile colicoids is make them hostile. The last time they attacked in force was when a survey team accidentally encountered a colicoid queen. It took 5 squads to kill her.
Supuda nupajunki, faguta jiuta vukise. Uptola, dupatwana duana wanki, slimo pod yukata janga.
I'm following you.
Kiko ubakili, wata bunga dunko, putoga wata.
Place this sonic device near the nest entrance. It will confuse and anger the colicoids. Kill any drones and warriors you see. Eventually, the queen will reveal herself. The sonic device will disorient her, leveling the playing field so you get a fair shot. Be fast and careful.
Yeah, that Cathar is... I got a bad feeling about that Cathar. Training. And I guess it's off to find some colicoids. Yay.
Old timer like me got a lot of trick.
Alright, we are coming up on the colicoid nest thing here. Are these assholes over here just because? Oh shit! Got him. Got him. Good. Alright. Here we go! This looks like it's going to be disgusting.
All right?
Yeah, I'm good.
You all right?
So that's a colicoid. Kill it!
I think the
noxious coat of slime on everything is the least of our worries. Coming in here was such a bad idea.
You know, I'm gonna agree with you there, honey. But job's a job. Do our job. Bounty hunters. Here they come. Get them. Oh shit, I just aggroed the wrong fucking group. Fuck. Oh. No, dude. You. Here she comes. And attack. She is big and ugly. Oh god, this is not gonna be easy. She is really ugly. Got that done. Awesome. And we're just gonna bounce back to Pyrell. Alright. Back in Sobrick, and damn it, somebody snowballed me again. Go talk to Pyrell. And hopefully this will be enough to get things moving here. I doubt it though. That strange Cathar girl.
You're alive. Magnificent. Frantic reports of colicoid attacks are pouring in from all over the planet. I've included a generous bonus with your payment. Colonel Sartius is going absolutely insane. Once Sartius is removed from his position, Admiral Ivanus will certainly consider my application for a promotion. It's a flawless plan. Don't you agree?
Do I look like someone who knows how to impress admirals?
Well, I am the most qualified. The Admiral is a very intelligent man. My application will speak for itself. But what if it doesn't? What if it doesn't? Bounty Hunter, though clearly unlearned in these things, you do know how to hunt any prey. Tell me how to approach the Admiral.
Don't hide behind reports and applications. Meet him personally.
Interesting. Don't simply offer my name up to the Admiral as a choice to replace Colonel Sartius. Make myself the choice. If things got bad enough here, Admiral Ivanus would want to conduct another inspection. That could be my opportunity to meet and impress him. I need one final brilliant maneuver to arrange my face-to-face meeting with Admiral Ivanus. And I know just what to do. Reports indicate that the Republic forces that stayed on Balmorra after we invaded are training resistant fighters at the Balmorran Arms Factory.
Why doesn't the Empire just finish off the Republic forever?
If only. There are complications because of their dug-in position and because, of course, of the Colonel's complete incompetence. The Colonel has learned of a secret rendezvous between the resistance leaders and several off-world allies. His spies planted a homing beacon aboard the Resistance Leader's command shuttle. You're going to remove that beacon.
If I remove the homing beacon, the Resistance Leaders escape.
Only temporarily. I'll deal with the Resistance once Colonel Sartius is out of my way. You will move the beacon from the shuttle to a garbage transport. The Colonel will swoop in with his warships to find nothing but garbage-sifting Ugnaughts. The shuttle is in the spaceport at the fortified Balmorran Arms Factory. Be cautious.
I do not trust her. New pants. And another level. Sweet. All right. Looks like we're, into the arms factory.